flakes of snow are suspicious. Certainly use this. The sky feels close from up here, doesn't it? There are no more of those trees. We have to choose, one way or the other. That ladder looks like it can be lowered. This is a bad place to fight. Fantastic. Something valuable inside. I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
It's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia.
I won't give up.
Been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized that your sister is here now.
Yeah.
may need something more.
Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up? No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Nia safe.
Anyway,
I can't just let the world be destroyed before Nia wakes up, can I? I wonder if Nia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Nia.
Mia? Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother. You have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola. Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
Thanks.
Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much, everything really, and yet I have nothing to give you in return.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but the kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you. You agree, right?
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. Isn't that right, Nicola? Come back for you, little brother.
You need to stay still to feel the flow of things. Thank you.
Thank you.